Pakistani censor board is reportedly set to ban a song featuring former adult film star turned actor Sunny Leone from the Hindi movie Rais, set for release in January 2017. But the Daily Times reported on Sunday that there was no confirmation of this report. Rais also stars superstar Shah Rukh Khan, Pakistani VJ-turned-actress Mahira Khan and actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui. And its report.